Ah, you must be my hair appointment for the day. Usually I get less attractive customers, but you're a good looking person. But yeah. Do you have a particular style you're going for today? Or do you just want me to wing it? Because I'm more than happy to wing it. Okay, yeah, well, I do have a plethora of items that make this haircut process really relaxing. So a lot of my clients find themselves going to sleep in the chair, and if you do, that's completely fine. I'm used to it. So I'll be assessing your hair, feeling around first. Making sure that, you know, your hair is in the good condition to be treated. And then I'll probably start taking some length off. Not too much, just a little bit. And then, you know, we'll dampen the hair up with our... our sea salt spray. It's gonna really rejuvenate your hair. And I'll play around with it some more. You know. And then when it's all said and done, you'll have a beautiful, fresh, new haircut. And everybody will turn their head when you walk by. They'll be like, damn. Old cat must have got a hold of that person. And they'd be right. Alright, so. Let's go ahead and feel around. Why don't we? I'm gonna take my coat off. See, I have a very particular style in which I cut hair. So, feel free to close your eyes if this is distracting, but I definitely get a little bit strange with the haircut process. So now we're just making sure you're feeling good. Brush out the hair. Good. Good, brush it out. Good. So I think I have a pretty basic understanding of how your hair works. And now I just need to get it moist. I just need to get your hair moist so that the cutting process is uniform and smooth throughout. Does that sound good? Okay, cool. All right, so. Here. Get that hair out of your face real quick. There you go. It's the same problem I've been having lately. Okay. The hair's all moist. Feeling good. Okay, beautiful. All right, well. Yeah, it's definitely moist. Okay. So, I'm just gonna start with a little at first, and then we'll start to take off more. Does that sound okay? So just sit still. Yeah, it's looking really good there. How's that feeling? Everything look okay? Okay, good. Alright. No sense in stopping our procedure and our process and our haircut and our good stuff we got going on here. So let's just keep it rolling. Star. You look like a Hollywood star. Like you could be in movies and stuff. Without a doubt. So. But that's what the Bill Clinton cut will do for you. I'll give you that star power. Trill Bill. How the Hillary Clinton look. That's the Star Trek look. Commander of a fleet of space cadets. But regardless, your hair today, your hair, my friend, is looking supernova. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's good stuff. Oh, my friend, you look really good. I really like this cut. I think we need some more moisture, and then I'm gonna brush it out again. Just to see what we're working with, because it's hard to see sometimes. I'm gonna brush it out some more. I'm gonna spray it down though. Very important that we relax to the gloopy water sounds as this haircut begins to settle. It's gotta make itself at home. Okay. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. That's good.
That is really good looking right there. That is fantastic. I think that might be the best haircut I've ever given anyone in all of my days. Snip, snipping. The best haircut I've ever given anybody. Snip, snipping. Best haircut I've ever given anybody. Snip, snipping.
Yeah. Oh yeah, baby. You look rather like $1 million. You do. You look great. And I'm damn proud of myself for giving you that caliber of a cut. Okay. Let's go ahead and brush this hair out.
Just brushing it out, making sure that all the lengths are uniform, but at the same time, there's discrepancies, differences, as to look messy without trying to look messy. That's going to be the secret to success here in this haircut game,
in the game of hair. You look fantastic. I really like it. Okay. Let's go ahead and I gotta go run and grab a towel real quick for your face. Give me 1 second. Towel acquired. Okay. Okay, sit still. Sure that could, so. Where's my hanger? There it is. Okay, so, a couple more spots here.
And then I'm gonna send you. I'm gonna send you on your way.
It was to the point. So,
what would you say if we go to the bar?
To your new haircut, and I'm gonna take all the glory and tell them that you looked like dog shit before you came in. Alright, cool, let's do it. But first, let me fill around your hair first. Looks like it's good there. Okay. There's one more spot. Damn. Okay. That'll be $100. I'm just kidding. Even better, I'll buy you drinks at the bar. Come on, let's get out of here.